Hi, this is Commissioner. So districts are going to have the opportunity to ultimately decide what plan works for them. We believe right now, with the data where we are, elementary schools can go in, and we middle and high schools should also be able to get majority of students in. We recognize that ultimately at the high school level, it might be more feasible to start off in a hybrid version, and that's something that districts are going to be able to decide.
But there's not going to be a situation